Who gives this beautiful bride away?
Her mother and I.
Timmy. Paul. My one and only. Sorry. The day is finally here. We are just shy of 8 years and a few bumps in the road, and we made it. Thank you for never giving up on me, as I truly believe fairy tales do come true, and I must say, ours is one. As we continue to grow in our lives together, I promise to give you all of my words when needed, and then some. To pick you up when you are down, to love you and your children, Ryan and Lexi, unconditionally, to care for you and for our families as long as we live, to be the best stepmom and mom as we grow a family together, and for you to always know in the deepest, deepest part of your soul that I love you more than you'll ever know. I got you, and you got me, and together we are unstoppable. And remember, I love you, I love you, I love you, to the moon and back.
All right. Wow. All right. Okay, Rachel, I vow to spend every day I have on this earth showing you with a passionate love and a faithful commitment. A love that many cannot quench, a love that floods cannot drown. I vow to wake up every morning and thank God he gave me you, my perfect woman. I vow to be the man that you inspire me to be, the man you deserve. I vow to be your steady rock in tough times. I vow to put your needs before my own and be the most dependable person in your life. Thank you for being the woman of my dreams. You're definitely a blessing in my life, and I love you with all my heart. I vow to keep your closet full at all times with new clothes and lots of shoes. I vow to let you be the ranch crime dog on a daily basis. Rachel and I will seek all your support if we run into tough times. And a little romantic poem that I found. I'm here, I love you. I don't care if you need to stay up crying all night long. I will stay with you. There's nothing you can never do to lose my love. I will always protect you until I die. And after my death, I will still protect you. I am stronger than depression, and I am braver than loneliness, and nothing will ever exhaust me.
Will you guys join hands? May these rings be a symbol of your marriage. They're a symbol of a perfect circle without end. And may your marriage be a perfect circle without end. Rachel, will you take Tim to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, keep him in sickness and in health, in adversity and prosperity, for better or for worse, throughout all the days of your life?
I will.
That's it.
Tim, will you take Rachel for your wife? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, in adversity, prosperity, for better or worse, throughout all the days of your life.
I will.
You guys ready?
Horn.
Ready. Ready to send it? By the authority vested in me, by the state of California, and the Lord Jesus Christ, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Tim, you may kiss your bride.
I love you. I love you.
For the first time, I now pronounce to you Mr. and Mrs. Righetti.
Looks like we made it. Look how far we've come, my baby. We might have took the long way. We knew we'd get there someday. They said, I bet they'll never make it. But just look at us holding on. We're still together, still going strong.
Still,
you're still the one I run to, the one that I belong to. You're still the one I want for life. You're still the one that I love, the only one I dream of. You're still the one I kiss goodnight. Ain't nothing better. I'm glad we didn't listen. Look at what we would be missing. They said, I bet they'll never make it. But just look at us holding on. We're still together, still going strong. Somebody's me. I gotta be a man. There ain't no other way.
kitchen. No makeup.